Jaguar XK120, most powerful sports car around. Jaguar secretly built an entirely new prototype racer, the XJ13. A unique V12 cylinder developing 500 horsepower. With its four overhead...
Norman Jewish was one of the real characters, not just of the British motor industry, but also British motorsport, because he was associated with such great names all the way along, whether it was Stirling Moss or Mike Hawthorne, or whether it was even Jackie Stewart when I was driving a lightweight E-Type for John Coombs.
I guess my best memory of Norman really is it was going from, we heard this race was on, the Mille Miglia, and we were out doing testing the disc brakes. And he said, come on, let's go over and take part in this race, 1,000 miles around Italy, give a jolly good test of what the car's like.
You can't think of Norman Jewish without thinking of the Leaping Cat. And all of his work has been not for the glory of Norman Jewish. It's all been for the glory of Jaguar. He hasn't cared if he hasn't had much acknowledgement through the years for what he's done. But what's pleased him is that his work has made Jaguars better.
Norman's achievements for the British industry shouldn't be underestimated. It was down to him that Jaguars are so well engineered and drive so well. And it was the time and the dedication that he put into making sure he did the job right.
He was determined to make Jaguars the very best they could be. And he was proud of being part of the Jaguar team. And he was loyal to his staff and his department. And I think that was a deep personal loyalty that is not often found.
Norman Jewish, he should almost have been called Jaguar Jewish. I think that's what I remember of him and will always remember him as. And it's just great that he's been recognised by the nation in such a way. And he's one of the backroom boys. And sometimes they don't get the accolades that they should. And in this particular case, Her Majesty the Queen and the Honours Office have very much done the right thing.
Summing up Norman in three words is almost impossible for somebody who talks such a lot as I do. But I will just have to leave you with these three words. A great bloke.
Three words aren't enough to sum up Norman. he's a great man, is what I'd say, really.
Ween Norman Jewish.
Extremely determined. He was proud and he was very loyal.
Enthusiastic, cheerful, and happy.
And he's just somebody that a lot of people should have a good look at and copy, because Norman is special.